trick of the light, surely.
That John certainly knows how to put on a show.
A show?
These travelling preachers, ranting and raving at the crowd, twisting scripture to mean anything they like.
Although I have to admit that in our investigations, there didn't seem to be anything crooked about John. Rather too straightforward, if anything.
You've met him? You've met Josh?
Oh yes, we've met him all right. Questioned him most thoroughly. He called us the same sort of names that time.
And was he there as well? The one they called Jesus?
I don't think so. It's John we've been interested in, you see.
They seem to know one another. Some sort of trick, do you think?
Oh, look, Jesus is going away.
Another 9 days' wonder. I don't suppose we'll see any more of him.
And yet, the crowd seemed to see something genuine.
Well, of course. They see everything John told them. Uneducated people like that. And as for saying this Jesus is anyone special.
A nobleman from Galilee. The fulfillment of all the law and the prophets. Everything we've longed and waited for.
My delight.
my Nicodemus mixing with important people like that Joseph. Of course, we won't let it change us at all.
What preaching?
I ever heard anything like it. I mean, the authority of the man.
More than some have heard, were twice his age and with years of study behind them.
Yes, I mean, certainly not your average working man from these parts.
John was an exceptional man, but Jesus...
Now, you're a teacher, Nicodemus.
Surely,
that passage from Isaiah, I mean, it's generally being taken as
speaking about Messiah. Yes, he has sent me to proclaim freedom to the captives, sight to the blind, release to the oppressed.
To proclaim the year of the Lord's favour. Everything we've been waiting for. I mean, freedom. The kingdom of God.
And he says this prophecy has been fulfilled here, today. Deborah, you come from this area, don't you? What are they saying about this Jesus?
Well, they say he's doing all sorts of wonderful things. Things you hardly believe, even if you saw them.
But suggesting he's the promised one?
A carpenter's son from Nazareth. It couldn't be true. Could it?
How can this be? A carpenter's son? No one important, an ordinary lad. Jesus of Nazareth, speaking like this. Surely he must have gone mad.
Never been so perplexed. What shall we do if it's untrue?
Yes, through and through we are vexed. We are vexed!